So we are going to learn what are prepositions. So prepositions are words which tells us about the relation of one thing to another. What are prepositions? Prepositions are words which tells us about the relation of one thing to another. They tell us where a person or thing is or where something happens. They tells us where a person or thing is or where something happens. Okay, so read the sentence. The book is on the table. On. Okay. It tells us where the person or thing is or where something happens. The book is on the table. On. Okay. The girls are in computer room. In. My school is near the market. Near. Okay. There is a table between two chairs. Between. Okay. The word in color tells us the position of the main noun in the sentence. The word in color tells us the position of the main noun in the sentence. Okay, look at the picture and complete this sentence. Here they are given the picture. We have to look at the picture and we have to complete the given sentence. The children are playing football. Where? In the park. In. Okay. The old man is sitting on the bench. He is sitting on the bench. The squirrel is peeping near the tree. The squirrel is peeping near the tree. So near. The gardener is sleeping between the tree. The gardener is sleeping between the tree. So this all fill in the blanks here. What we have written is the preposition. Okay. Now read this sentence. There is a letter for you. For. The word for tells us from whom the letter is. For whom the letter is. Meena is playing hide and seek. What is Meena doing? She is playing hide and seek with her sisters. The word with tells us with whom Meena is playing hide and seek. Look at the way some more prepositions are used. There is a painting over the clock. Where is the painting? It is over the clock. So over. The boys were running down the hill. Where the boys were playing or running? They were running down the hill. So again some more prepositions are there. He shouted at me. At. The dog is sitting under the tree. So under. I was sitting between my parents. So between is a preposition. We are standing in front of the bank. Where they are standing? In front of the bank. In front of is a preposition. The man is standing by the window. Where the man is standing? He is standing by the window. The aeroplane is flying over the buildings. Where the aeroplane is flying? The aeroplane is flying over the buildings. The words under, outside, for, with, near, at, down, over, from, and all tells us where the people or objects are or where the action is taking place. Okay. So we have learned what are prepositions. Once again I will tell you, prepositions are words which tells us about the relation. Prepositions are the words that tells us about the relation of one thing to another. Relation of one thing to another. They tells us where a person or thing is. They tells us where a person or thing is. Or where something happens. Or where something happens. It is known as prepositions. Okay?